I'm treated different, you know, just because I look like a celebrity, you know, even though I'm not a celebrity yet.
Some people find fame and fortune in Hollywood.
I'm Gerard Christensacker.
I've dreamt of being here since I was, I think, less than 5 years old.
These are not those people.
You are not going to get famous overnight. It's a lot of hard work.
Millions of tourists flock to Hollywood.
My name is Christopher Lloyd Dennis. I've been portraying Superman on Hollywood Boulevard for 13 and a half years. Basically, I'm an ambassador to Hollywood.
Somebody's got to keep them entertained.
The Hollywood characters, surprisingly, are actually part of Hollywood. If there was no Hollywood characters, nobody would really have that much fun out here.
There's more superheroes out here today than there is tourists.
Hi, I'm Paris Hilton.
There were actually three of us that started it. There was an Elvis, Charlie Chaplin, and there was me. Elvis, he didn't really look like Elvis, but he had a good outfit. So we let it slide with that.
You kind of own your own when you're out here.
I was just taking a photo with the family, and I turned around. This guy was obviously high or crazy or both.
Dude came at him violently, and he just kind of stuck his hands up to defend himself.
Freddie had the glove out, and the guy got stuck and screamed bloody murder.
Next thing I know, I'm getting cuffed and carted off. I saw on the news Freddy Krueger stabbed somebody. I'm like, oh, God.
I saw Batman down there in front of the picket line. He threw off his cape, drew a line across the sidewalk with his foot, challenging the picket people.
Sometimes they don't listen to the character's side. They just automatically arrest them. But if it had been someone else, I don't think they would have been arrested. My friends think I should leave him.
What do they tell you?
That he's 42 years old and he should be more mature.
In the entertainment capital of the world,
you cannot do this anywhere else. It's a magical one block where it is okay to be dressed in pajamas and wearing a plastic sword, and you are somebody's hero.
Success isn't always measured in box office gold.
The best job I ever had.
I've always wanted to be an actor.
You know, I'm already a star.
And when this ends, it reminds me of Haight-Ashbury. It's the end of an era. You know, they'll try to manufacture it, but it'll never spontaneously be this potential magic that's here right now.
That's not real. Nothing's real in Hollywood.
The Reinactors, a film by David J. Markey.